You want to buy some death sticks?
You don't want to sell me death sticks.
I don't want to sell you death sticks.
You want to go home and rethink your life?
I want to go home and rethink my life.
A Jedi! What do you know?
Goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Please don't look at me like that.
Just being around her again is intoxicating.
Be mindful of your thoughts, Anakin. They betray you. You have made a commitment to the Jedi Order, a commitment not easily broken.
There aren't enough Jedi to protect the Republic. We're keepers of the peace, not soldiers.
They are using a bounty hunter named Jango Fett to create a clone army.
We must stop them before they're ready.
I will not let this Republic be split in two.
Must be difficult having sworn your love to the Jedi. Not being able to do the things you like.
Or be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed to love? Thought that was forbidden for a Jedi. You're making fun of me.
No, I'd be much too frightened to tease a senator.
You don't need guidance, Anakin. I see you becoming the greatest of all Jedi.
Follow that speeder! He went that way!
This is a shortcut, I think.
Well, you've lost him.
If you'll excuse me.
I hate it when he does that.
We could keep it a secret.
I'd be living a lie. I couldn't do that. Could you, Anakin?
She's a politician, and they're not to be trusted.
I've heard this lesson before.
You haven't learned anything, Anakin.
It's all Obi-Wan's fault. He's holding me back.
You're not all-powerful, Anakin.
Well, I should be. Someday, I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.
I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the Separatists.
There hasn't been a full-scale war since the formation of the Republic.
You must join me, Obi-Wan, and together we will destroy the Sith.
The dark side clouds everything. In grave danger you are.